Wildcat. Today is Thursday, November 29, 2012. I'm Imani, and this is your Wildcat Nation News. Bringing the news to you. Starting with some new postings in art. The Christmas Choir Concert is Tuesday, December 4th at 7:30 p.m. All choir members need to report to the choir room at 6:30 p.m. Tickets are $3 per person and $10 per family. We will be selling baked goods in the lobby prior to and after the performance. Please come and support the choir and spread a little holiday cheer. Aladdin packets are ready. See Miss Bush for an audition time if you're interested in being in the spring musical. Attention choir students. If you're interested in participating in solo and ensemble contests, please sign up with Miss Bush before Friday. Be ready to tell her whether you're singing a solo or ensemble, which language, and which class, A, B, or C. Solos are $15 and ensembles are $20. The money is due by December 19th. And now in sports. There will be a winter sports meet the team tonight at 7:15 p.m. in the main gym. In earlier postings in clubs. Interested in an international scavenger hunt? If so, join Culture Club this Saturday at noon at World Market, across from Kohl's and Dick's Sporting Goods Plaza. We will be having lunch at Papa Gyro's Greek restaurant near Laser Quest at 1 o'clock. Put your mind and your appetite together for some fun. Sign up by Friday morning in Senora Price's room. That's 111 if you're interested. And now in service. Win a breakfast treat for your first period class. The class to bring the most toys from now until December 14th will win a breakfast treat. Bring in new and gently used toys, games, stuffed animals, action figures, books, puzzles, movies, etc. into your first period class. Donations will be for Children's Department and at Altman Hospital at the Bridgepoint Christmas Mart, an organization that helps Canton South families in need. Thank you for your help and your support. And now in guidance. Driver's training class will begin December 3rd at 2:45 p.m. in room 117. Agreement forms are available in the main office. And now in senior news. Seniors, remember to get your senior quotes and your baby picture into Ms. Fligger by November 30th. That's tomorrow. The quotes and baby pictures can also be sent to Ms. Fligger electronically at fligger@cantonlocal.org. Soon, we will be announcing the November Wildcats of the Month. Here's a little bit of information about the Wildcats of September and October.
In my opinion, it takes a lot of dedication and hard work to make sure that you keep your good grades, but you also need to be active in other things like sports and clubs.
What it takes to be Wildcat of the Month is a lot of involvement, because when people vote on your application, it looks a lot better if you have everything filled up. And that you know how to spell things, because if you're a volunteer for the NHS lemonade stands, you should probably know how to spell lemonade. Otherwise, most people don't vote for you.
My favorite part about being Wildcat of the Month is feeling special.
The best part about being Wildcat of the Month is the recognition, because you get to have your picture in the hallway. You get you asking me for a video. You have Mr. Burgard over there distracting me. Everyone kind of knows your name. Pretty cool.
The activity that I would say influenced me the most would be varsity soccer, because I had to try very hard to get on the team and stay on the team. And it taught me a lot about working for your goals.
I'm in tennis, culture club, compact for success, student leadership, interact, and adjust in Girl Scouts. It's an honor because out of all the people who tried for it, I was chosen.
Being Wildcat of the Month means a lot to me, because it's just really nice to see all my hard work paid off. I've really tried hard to do as much as I can here at Canton South.
And now for some birthdays. Happy birthday to Zachary Miller, Heavenly Newman, and Michaela Roberts. Have a great birthday and have a great day, Wildcats. See ya!